Hey guys, Jen Glidden here. I wanted to show you a helpful tool for identifying how popular items are, and that is our DS Domination Chrome extension. You can actually download this. If you search for it in Chrome extensions, you'll be able to find it. It's called the DS Amazon Quick View, and this is super cool because what it does is essentially when you look at any item or you do a search on Amazon, it's going to actually add in the bestseller rank so you can see right away where it ranks in the main top category and then also in its lower level category. So here I did a search for Baby Gates, and essentially you're looking at the number 12 items selling in Baby, and then number 18, number 35. I mean, Baby Gates are very popular in the baby category, so that might help you decide, oh, maybe I should try selling some of those on eBay or something like that. So if you are looking for more ways to make money online and you're working on your e-commerce activities, then this might be something that could help you out. If you aren't familiar with how we're drop shipping on eBay and selling on Amazon, then please go to anyoneprofits.com. You'll get more information about that. But in the meantime, feel free to use this extension. Again, it is called the DS Amazon Quick View, and add that onto your Chrome browser so that you can get more information while you're searching through items on Amazon. Hope this was helpful. See you at anyoneprofits.com.